Okay guys, let's check out the drive mode hold on the 2013 Chevy Volt. So in the second year of production, Chevy gave the Volt an additional drive mode called hold. One place this might come in handy is when you're needing to get to a city and use your electric range once you get there. Use gas, but you save your battery. The display on the left changes to gray to kind of note that I'm in hold, and also in the bottom right corner, it says hold. Something to be aware of is if there is no state of charge in the battery, then hold will be grayed out because there's nothing to hang on to. Issues some people report while trying to use hold are continuing to lose charge even while in hold mode. This could be because the car is needing the charge for hills, or possibly it hasn't learned your routine yet. One thing to note, once you turn the car off, it will default back to normal. So what I tend to do is use hold on the highway where the speeds would burn through the electric charge pretty quickly, and save the electrons for once I'm in town. Hold is a useful addition, but some people don't understand it. Hopefully this will clear some of that up, and we'll see you later.